No sign of Rutland so far. Have we worked out what he's doing here?
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents have been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally. If all else fails, I can get into the postcard business. Oh, now look at the little termites mucking it all up. That won't do at all.
Looks like they didn't get in from this side. Any idea?
We'll see. I do my best thinking, plunging off cliffs. Entrances are always impractical. It's what makes them grand.
Lara! You're a busy beaver, aren't you?
Oh, look! It's Rutland! Fancy dropping down for a chat, then?
Only if you can shoot this far.
You know long-distance relationships inevitably come to an end.
I'd wish you luck with that, but, you know.
Alistair should really have a look at this.
He's still trying to figure out where these sword pieces originally came from. Just you and me for now.
Rutland's men must have been using it to move about. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here.
Darn, it wasn't Rutland.
He's still about somewhere.
Effective for a trap?
Not these days. Something must be jamming the works.
Hmm.
This water wheel appears to be jammed.
We might never know what it does. That pillar looks too heavy to move.
There's more than one way to get a wheel spinning.
Thank you. death trap.
It needed a woman's touch. Get these traps moving to pass through.
Only you think of it that way. I don't like it.
You're not living if you don't live a little dangerously. base. Go ahead.
I was right. It was a secret Soviet project from the 50s called Carbonek. The laboratory was studying an ancient sword fragment, but some mysterious disaster brought the KGB down, and they erased it all from history. Almost.
There seems to be trouble below.
You got there right on time.
Or a little late. Those are Rotland's men attacking the Kazakhs.
Or Amanda's. Most likely she's the one behind this.
The lab is somehow connected to that military base, but we don't know how. If you can find the command center, we might get a better idea. Now, after the firefight dies down, you should try to...
Oh, come now, Zip. Waiting is for the patient. Or those without parachutes.
Well, I'd look around more, but go ahead and jump when you're ready.
Nice, Lara, but you've just leapt from the frying pan into a nest of hornets.
There's a keypad here, Zip. Do you know any good Kazakh codes offhand?
No, but I can hum along if you do the singing.
British. And it looks like we share an enemy. Where's your command center?
Не отвечай ей! Что здесь нужно?
Погоди! Если она использует код исключатель, сработает тревога, и центр пришлет нам подмогу!
Да ты шо?
Мы здесь охраняем только снег и звериную мочу, или ты хочешь сам идти?
Through the gate! The code is K1879!
Спасибо. Пожелайте мне удачи. The lab wouldn't be visible from above. We need maps. There it is.
Ooh, that's a hike.
I'm not walking. There's a military transport train that runs past the lab. It looks like Amanda's boys are ahead of me. I'd better run.
Whoops. Satellite feed showing your train's about to roll. You better run. Fast.
Thank you. decoupling the cars.
Thank you.
just lived through a train wreck. How about you?
Undoubtedly.
Amanda's already inside, and the door's sealed.
So now what?
There's a vent on the wall to the right of the cargo door. The fan's running. She's got the power on.
How will you get in?
One way or another. Getting colder.
It looks as if you've stumbled into another tomb after all. I wonder what he's doing in here.
trying to get out since the 50s, but he's frozen to death with more fur. It's hardly a proper end for a scientist. The experiment's gone wrong. The KGB sealed the facility. He tried to escape through the vents but got trapped.
My God.
It is much colder in here than it was outside.
One of them.
Look at the lights. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
It sounds as if it's out of fuel. Some sort of mechanism that opens the door. It would need power to work. Thank you. That should do it. Amanda?
Damn it, Laura, I'm busy.
I see you've changed your look. That was you in Bolivia then, with Rutland.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't conceive of. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out, saw that you left without even trying to... What is it archaeologists do? Oh, right. Dig.
We thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.